I am a fourth generation classical Pentecostal preacher. I was ordained in the Church of God in Christ, consecrated to the bishopric by a Church of God in Christ bishop. My Pentecostal church and church background had a lot of joy in it. We shouted and danced and cried and praised God with hands and clapping and tambourines and Hammond B3 organs with Leslie speakers. Wonderful, rich, sort of a flirtatious type thing with life. And I loved it. I had one problem with it for the entire 50 years or so that I was engaged in that discipline. And that was the whole concept of hell and the devil and demons. We were very, very afraid of being seduced by demons, doctrines of demons, and ultimately going to hell. I didn't hang around a lot of non-Christians in those days as a child coming up high school. I even went to a Christian university, Oral Roberts University. And Oral Roberts was a known, I call him the Pope of Pentecost. So my whole life was around this mentality, this people, this conversation, this community. And that community embraced hell a lot. And it became a topic of nearly every conversation, at least all consciousnesses. We thought almost unceasingly about hell, its tortures and torments and its threat. And that's what I struggled the most with. How can we get around this or get away from this? I always called myself saved. I got saved when I was about 5 years old, but I never felt safe from God or from the devil. And both of them were out to get me.